Hi. Welcome back to HIWIN Scara Robot Tutorial 4. Today, we will discuss the protocol available in HIWIN Scara Robot. The standard controller comes with Modbus and Ethernet, but users can purchase an additional module for another protocol such as CC-Link, Profinet, and EIP. I will show you Modbus TCP in this video. Let's looking at the connection. It required an Ethernet cable to connect between the PLC and the robot controller. We do prefer a Cat6 or above cable for a stable connection. I will be using both robot and Modbus Master Simulator in the coming example, so no cable is required. Next, let's look at the mapping addresses. Once the connection is established, the mapping is crucial for the upper controller to communicate with the robot. The holding register updates from the PLC will be reflected in the SRR of the robot controller. Then the SRW is mapped to the input register for monitoring the robot's condition. Following are the setup procedures. Let's begin with the server startup. Select the correct protocol. Once the channel 1 indicator turned red, the server is ready. Connect the master to the server. Notice the polling number. If there is no error, the connection is well established. Let's start the program. The robot will read the holding register value, then perform the movement based on the selection. Users can use this type of communication to build a complicated sequence with the master controller. In the following video, we will discuss another type of protocol. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.